Hi, my name is Manuel Raminger and I work with Ethical Trade Co. and I'm going to pray for justice. And to do that, I want to read a psalm of lament found in Psalm 10. Why, Lord, do you stand far off? Why do you hide yourself in times of trouble? In his arrogance, the wicked man hunts down the weak who are caught in the schemes he devises. He boasts about the cravings of his heart. He blesses the greedy and reviles the Lord. In his pride, the wicked man does not seek him. In all his thoughts, there is no room for God. His ways are always prosperous. Your laws are rejected by him. He sneers at all his enemies. He says to himself, nothing will ever shake me. He swears, no one will ever do me harm. His mouth is full of lies and threats. Trouble and evil are under his tongue. He lies in wait near the villages. From ambush, he murders the innocent. His eyes watch in secret for his victims. Like a lion in cover, he lies in wait. He lies in wait to catch the helpless. He catches the helpless and drags them off in his net. His victims are crushed. They collapse. They fall under his strength. He says to himself, God will never notice. He covers his face and never sees. Arise, Lord. Lift up your hand, O God. Do not forget the helpless. Why does the wicked man revile God? Why does he say to himself, he won't call me to account? But you, God, see the trouble of the afflicted. You consider their grief and take it in hand. The victims commit themselves to you. You are the helper of the fatherless. Break the arm of the wicked man. Call the evildoer to account for his wickedness that would not otherwise be found out. The Lord is king forever and ever. The nations will perish from his land. You, Lord, hear the desire of the afflicted. You encourage them and you listen to their cry, defending the fatherless and the oppressed, so that mere earthly mortals will never again strike terror. Lord, we thank you that this is who you are, that you see, that you're near, that you move on behalf of those that can't defend themselves, and that those that say, the Lord will never notice, will be taken to account. We ask for all those who are doing evil in hiddenness, devaluing those that bear your image, that you would step in, Lord, that you would make yourself known, that you would make yourself known as the God who sees and as the God who is so ready to show mercy to those who are humble. So would you humble those who are evildoers, and would you lift up those who are being oppressed? Thank you, Lord, that you are a God of justice and that we can trust you. Amen.